Today I'm just going to show you how to take down and clean the Remington RM380. Line up this hole. You can either just drop it out if it's loose enough. If it doesn't fall right out, just poke through that little hole.